What is up, YouTube? We are 2 days out from show. It's 8 a.m. right now. I just shaved my abs, chest, and arms. I still got to shave my back and legs tonight. But for now, we're going to go do some fasted cardio. 20 minutes on the bike, 10 minutes on the stair mill, and then hit the sauna for 10 minutes. I'm titrating down in water right now. I got 8 of these today, 6 tomorrow, and then I completely stop drinking water at 6 p.m. tomorrow. I'm going into this peak week and the whole entire prep itself and this competition coaching myself. So bro science is at a maximum capacity. I don't know if I could get any more spotty with my decisions for the peak week, but I can't wait for you guys to see my physique after I'm done my cardio and stuff, because woke up this morning 163. So this peak week we've lost another 5 pounds. So that is in total for the four, because this is the lowest weight I'm gonna get to because I'm starting my carb up today. So I have like 500 more calories of food than I did yesterday. So I'm not gonna, this is the lightest I will be on the prep is right now, and we were 163. Start a prep, I was chilling at like 185, 187, so we're down at least 22 pounds in 4 weeks. Who said weight loss was hard, bro? 25 min's cardio down. Now I'm about to head in the sauna, go cook up some breakfast. Have my first gram of carbs in like 2 days. Oh boy.
Bruh. All right, sauna's done. Just sweat out another 2 pounds apparently. Actually, I know this scale is definitely different from the one I have at home. But peep the physique, y'all. Compare this to my first video with the title 4 Week Bodybuilding Prep. I'm legit like 5% less body fat than that look. We got about 50 calories of egg whites, 2 whole eggs, 2 pieces of thick cut bacon. This is 340 calories, about 30 grams of protein, the eggs combined. And I'm cooking up some rice for my meals later today. Finally, I have rice back in my meals. Thank the Lord. I think for this meal, I'm also gonna do, I don't know, I honestly, shit, what time is it? 9:30. I'm gonna do 2 of these plain rice cakes with some flaxseed peanut butter. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be so good. With a banana, that'll probably be like 50 grams of carbs. Still pretty low calorie, big breakfast, and then I think I'm gonna go train some chest and shoulders. Just literally go do like 2 exercises for my chest and shoulders, and then just to get a pump, finally have some carbs in me, come home, eat another meal with carbs, get the body nice and full, get the carbs moving around, get the recovery process started, and yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys the final product. I'm making an omelet. Oh, I also have a slice of cheese going on the omelet, but that's kind of unnecessary to pull out right now. That'll be about 4 meals of rice. I have about 4 meals of chicken in my fridge already. Sco birds. Bacon's looking good. Woo, I'm hungry, dude. And this is gonna be a sick ass chest pump. Let's fucking go. Alright. We got the rice all nice and prepped for later today. Here is the final product of the breakfast. 690 calories, 42 grams of protein, 35 grams of fat, 50 grams of carb. Already ate some of the rice cake because shit's gas. I've been craving peanut butter so bad. It's kind of like, bro, literally last night I was dreaming of peanut butter. This meal is almost, this meal is 200 calories less than
my entire daily intake from yesterday. So I'm about to grub so hard, go take a nice cold shower, sip some pre, go get a nice chest and shoulder day, come home, chicken and rice, drive. Oh, I don't know. I don't think I mentioned this in the intro. We got to drive to Harrisburg today for the polygraph test, for the drug test. Natural show, natural aesthetics. Drive to Harrisburg, do the polygraph, drive back. It'll be like 8 p.m. by then. Probably bring a snack with me, eat my last meal of the night, shave my legs or something. I don't know. Got to shave my back and legs sometime today, but whoo, I'm excited to eat this. Let's go. All right, I just finished shaving my legs. Did some touch-ups on my chest and arms. Now all I need is my loving and supporting mother to shave my back. My first show, and like watching people online having their girlfriend shave their back, I was like, man, I can't wait till that happens. Here we are, 5 shows later, mom still shaving the back. That was depressing. All right. A scoop of full as fuck, because I'm trying to get a dirty pump right now. I'm trying to get a disgusting pump utilizing these carbs. And then I'm just gonna take 5% starter pre-workout just so I can get a little bit of caffeine and some alpha GPC, feel fucking euphoric in the gym. Get a massive pump. We're not training, we're not even like training. I'm just getting a pump. I think I'll just do incline, shoulder press, tricep pushdowns, chest flies, lateral raises. That's a solid push workout. I'm not gonna be going crazy heavy or till failure on any of these lifts. Maybe on the chest flies and lateral raises, because it's less nervous system like intense. Nervous system intense. I don't know. I hope you get what I'm trying to get at with that. It's not as taxing, but the pump is still good. Very, very good. About to hop in a cold shower because I feel like it, and I need to lotion up because I can feel my skin kind of being irritated right now from shaving, but I'm about to drink this. Well, first I need water. That's liquid. There's no liquid in here. You can't drink non-liquids. I think I might also throw a Rice Krispie in there. Like I said, I'm trying to get a devious pump today. That'll put me at 1,800 calories for the day with a protein bar on my trip to Harrisburg, my chicken and rice meal after the lift, and then my chicken and rice meal to finish off the night. That's about 200 grams of carbs, actually exactly 200 grams of carbs, 150 grams of protein, 50 grams of fat. Gram of protein per pound of body weight, that's just a given, except I'm 3 days out and it's peak week, so my macros are a little thrown off. It's also like I'm not gaining any muscle in the next 2 days, so the protein really isn't of great importance right now. The carbs are most important. back from the gym. 200 grams of rice, 6 ounces of chicken going down. I'm gonna eat this, take a shower, and then I'll see you guys on the drive to the drug test to prove that I'm a natural goat. All right, y'all, making the drive to Harrisburg, about a half an hour in right now. About to take down protein bar. Yeah, I don't know if I'll update any times throughout the drug screening, but if I can, I will. If I can't, I won't. I don't know when I'll see you next, but we're driving there right now. I know there's probably a ton of people watching from like a different country or state, considering this is the internet, but this is what rural Pennsylvania looks like. Fucking industrial business, farms for acres, and a bunch of honkies. I just took the polygraph test and I'm literally tweaking right now. Like, they hook up a bunch of shit to you, ask you some questions, and the entire time I'm just thinking, I'm just in my own head, like, oh my gosh, my heart's beating way too fast. They're gonna think I'm lying. Oh no, I'm gonna fail. Oh, they're gonna think I'm lying. And it just made everything so much worse. And we did it like 3 times. He just like kept asking me the same questions until he was like, all right, man, you're good. Is my anxiety gonna admit to taking steroids even though I'm natural? That would genuinely be like the worst possible thing that could ever happen in my entire life. I'm a lifetime natural. I go to a drug test with a fucking lie detector and it's like, nah, dude, you're on gear, even though I'm natural. I probably would drive into a tree. Dude, my heart is going right now. That's crazy. I just saw Mason outside. I was like, yo, dude, try not to get nervous. Like, I could feel my heart beating. And that instantly probably made him nervous. Sorry, Mason. But he'll pass, unless he's not natural. Nah. I also saw a kid in there who is in one of my divisions. And yeah, I'm gonna shit on bro, but there's 6 other people, so. Well, I shouldn't say I'm gonna shit on him, that's fucked up. I didn't see him with his shirt off or his pants down, so it's like, how can I assess his physique? Yeah, time to drive, 2 hours home, and hopefully there will be no traffic, there will be. And hopefully I don't rage, I will. All right, see y'all for my final meal of the night. Yo! Hotel right now, show day. Editing this YouTube video, I realized I never made an intro or didn't show that last meal. So, this is the outro. Stay tuned. Yesterday I filmed my entire day again, 1 day out, and then today I'm filming the entire day, show day. Stay tuned for those videos. It's pretty cool. Like, comment, subscribe.